وقت تھا وقت مسیحا نہ کسی اور کا وقت میں نہ آتا تو کوئی اور ہی آیا ہوتا.
Jazakallah, Hamzah. Can I quickly just ask you if you can just share some tips about how you prepare for Hazrat Masih Maud's books, and just give us a small insight about how you understand it and then how you make a presentation from it.
So the first thing I do is just read it as you normally would read it. Then when I'm making the presentation the second time, it's like anything. When you read the first time, you miss things out. Then when you read it the second time, you take in the finer details and the finer points, and then just go slide by slide, going through all the information. A lot of the things he does, Al-Quran Sayyid Islam, he repeats points again for emphasis. So it's about from like 3-4 pages, you can garner some of the main points within one or two of those pages, because it's repetition, re-emphasizing points so that people remember when they read his books. And then just from that, make the presentation, and then just make notes on certain things where you want to delve into a bit deeper. And that's the main part of it. Oh, I just rocked up now as well.
Oh,
not yet.
Busy guy. Thank you. What time of day works best for you then to read his Masih Maud's book? Because some people say sleep, some people during the day. What works in your routine?
I think for me, in the daytime, any time of the day, but it depends again, like it's different for exams and stuff, but it depends what kind of learner you are. If you learn more effectively in the mornings or in the afternoons, or if you're a night owl, but for me, I can do it in the daytime. And because obviously we've got time now in lockdown, I can just do it in the afternoon time, the daytime is fine.
Awesome, man. Jazakallah. I think it benefits a lot of people, because some people are just very hesitant on even just starting reading his books. Just thought of it, I think, I know I might not be able to understand what he says, or it's too much for me, it's too much philosophy for me. But when you actually get into it, you realize it's very logical and it's very understandable. It's just a matter of just starting. So, you know, hopefully with your presentations and with everyone's help and prayers, you know, more people can get into it. But it's a good way to learn, and it's a good way to get through all the books. Inshallah, just keep up your hard work. It's benefiting a lot of people, not just the guys listening now, but inshallah in the future.
Inshallah.